Assalamu alaikum viewers, I am Arfa Batul from BBA 4 Section C. The topic of my presentation is related with my business plan, that is to provide the traditional services, as tradition is the soul and most of the purest. The mission statement is that Pakistan is the country of different cultures and different tradition, and this is our pure responsibility to spread tradition everywhere so that the emotions remain attached with our tradition. Overview. All my project is related to the traditional jewelry based on different geographical areas of Pakistan, including the pots that are made from the chikki mitti with their beautiful fragrances. They are purely handmade. Specification. These all are recognized as traditional products so that they are perfectly reflect the skills and produce according to the technical specifications in a traditional way. And this is also chance for the interior areas peoples and that are expert in traditional skills, that so that they can show their skills. Because all the peoples come in to get our products are our customers, and it is our responsibility to provide them better services, to support them, to get feedback from them, to provide them a quality product and make them satisfied so that the customer becomes loyal. And we always try to fulfill the future expectations of our customers that they really expected from us. Asian. We will be actively involved in occasions that are going to be performed in all over sites of the Pakistan, in the Sindhis, Balochistanis, Kashmiris and Gilgit-Baltistanis, so that they can further explore their occasions, and we also try to play our own role. Revenue model. Our revenue model is related with all the hard work. By doing hard work, we are generating revenue. This from this revenue we are going to reward our technicians, our marketing teams, our management, so that they get their salaries from them. Type of business is the click and mortar. You can find the online as well as physical appearance. Electronic services, you can also get the app so that you can order your product anywhere you are. Supply chain, our suppliers always remain actively attached with us, and we always make sure to for the fast delivery so that you can get your order on your time. From the map you can track your order. Finally, in Islamic perspective, both the trad and the tradition have a unique importance. So I'm ending my presentation with the quote of Imam Ali, to avoid the losses, the trade should go on between the buyers and sellers according to correct measures and weight on such reasonable terms that neither the consumer nor the supplier should have to face the losses. I am here for your queries. If you have any question, ask me. Thanks a lot.